What is my problem? My problem is to perceive the darkness, to perceive the thought that is creating darkness, and to see that the self is the source of this darkness. Why can't I see that?
That one track, urge to do dirt, I just twirl on my mustache. When she spurns her curves on herbs that bust fast, all that does is just earn her a bus pass. And now she close to graduating, but her imagination makes it hard for her to fake it. Misused, her issues are periodical, flips through the pictures and ignores the articles. Nothing matters, she ignores her particles, the better barter with grown folks prone to arguments. The best economists admonish her investments, thoughts are consumed while her dreams are digested. So her heart of gold, keep it in mind, her folks are coked up, but she keep them in line. Her hopes are yoked up, but she'll free them in time. Let's hope she grows up, freedom of mind from loneliness.
Close your eyes, try to dream, she done seen about everything. So it seems she done seen about everything. Seen some highs, know the lows. She done seen about everything. But when she goes, don't you know, she'll be free from everything.
Only with the mind that's as dark as a flesh, more weight than just the dreads that's on top of her head. Ice cold eyes hide behind that scarf, and you think it's for style until she unveiled in front of the crowd. And they all screamed, Paris Marie, and she looked at me, and the power knocked me down to her feet. How could it be? A peasant staring dead at a king, it must been the weed. She start to take the shape of a queen. I'm like, who are you and what are you capable of? She said you were patiently waiting your unbreakable love. Now embrace it with hugs and kisses, desserts and riches. Give thanks, you've married your competition. I'm like, I see no ring, but that's not how she legalized. Instead, she made me take the prize between her thighs. And in her 30-minute reign, she made my kingdom rise. She screamed, kingdom come, until the morning sun. Wake up, world.
Close your eyes, try to dream.